have that?
Yes,
I'm pretty sure I'm her best friend. Okay, so she has more Instagram followers than pretty much everybody in this room combined, and has been lava walking across our hearts since she's been crowned Miss Universe 2018. Please welcome Catherine Evergrande.
Paraguay! Yes.
Sinabihan na sila siguro sa luna.
Peru! Oh my God! Philippines na sunod! Ah! Philippines coming up next! Oh my God! Okay. Here we go. Oh my gosh. Ah! Ayan na! Ah! Oh my God, I didn't see that. Philippines! Ayan, gibadlong nami.
Philippines!
Gazine! Tuyok day! Laban day! Inday, Gazine! Oh my God, there she is. Ang ganda! Oh my gosh. Di ba day?
Grabe ang skin tone.
Nakakainis lang, hindi ko nakuhanan yung pag pag-turn niya.
Ganda ni Inday talaga.
Oh my God.
Buti na lang. Okay. Buti hindi siya nadapa.
Oo.
Yun lang. Yun
nga.
Ay, just go. I don't like this cape really. I don't like the cape.
Dahan-dahan lang siya, di ba?
Uh-huh.
Giving back is her purpose in life, so she's
Dool na si Inday kasi ni. Dool na. May tag dili ko papadlungon ani. Baka sawayan ako ngayong maya-maya. Oh, love that. Panama, Paraguay, Peru, Philippines. Si Inday na naman. Oh. Oh, I love her styling. Yeah, dapat blue sa taas. Baka war na. Inday! Oh my God! Oh my God, gold yung gown. Inday Kasine! Inday! Inday, love and die! There you go! Inday, ling it! Dile, back! Oh my God! Yes! Guapahang Inday, uy! Guapahang Inday lagi! Oh my gosh! All right, magawas pa sa outro da.
Bakit nag-conti
si
Dai? Ha? Dapat siya
mabago sa pag-iimang. Really? You didn't like the color? Gakurog na akong kamot. Wapak ko'y panihapon. What time is it now? Oh my gosh.
Ganda ng bounty. Dahoy!